Hey everybody, it's Greg McDaniel, and welcome to our script of the day. Okay guys, hey, today's script is going to be covering how do you follow up with a voicemail or an email maybe to an old buyer lead from the internet? Well, you guys, it's really simple. You basically just do this. Remember, you're always wanting to be honest and upfront. You want to say hi, you want to make them feel like they're part of the group, and you didn't. And it's not the fact that you just totally forgot about them, because probably we may have forgot about them. So you reach out to them and you say this, and this can be in written or verbal form, or a variation that would work best for you. Hi, Matt. Hey, Matt, this is Greg McDaniel. I'm a real estate agent, a real estate consultant with J. Rockcliffe Realtors here in the area. I'm not sure if you remember or not, but about 6 months ago, you came to one of our lead capture pages and you had said you're interested in buying a home. I'm just trying to touch base with you. I want to see if you have purchased a home or if you're still looking. And if you have purchased, I just don't want to bother you. So could you just get back to me and let me know where you are in the process? Thank you so much. I really appreciate your time. Best number for me is and I look forward to talking to you. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye. That's simple, guys. Convert that directly into an email if you're going to do a written email following up on the internet old buyer. All right, guys, go put it into action. Make some money.
Hey guys, thanks so much for checking out our script of the day. If you like the video, be sure to subscribe to our channel on YouTube. That's how YouTube really knows that you like this type of content. And then if you're not already aware, if you haven't watched us on our real estate podcast, Real Estate Uncensored, it's all about how to combine high tech and high touch methods to build a life of freedom through real estate. So you can look us up on iTunes or Stitcher and subscribe to Real Estate Uncensored. Look forward to the next one, guys.